Bun, salut Arturo și ne regăsim la o nouă parte din Skyrim Special Edition, era să zic un total alt joc. Nu știu de ce. Dar na, ce e asta? Iron. Și acum ia să vedem noi cum rezolvăm noi capcana asta. Dacă trag în ea. Ia taia s-a dus total pe lângă, pe deasupra. Panentul ăsta nu mai stă în aer și nu mai poate să tragă noi. Nu înțeleg de ce a tras în noi de prima dată, adică... Depth Dragon doesn't see me. Or is just blind as fucked. Oh. Hello? Hello, hello, but... Oh, ai aterizat. Mă bucur să te întâlnesc. Da, mi-a făcut plăcere de cunoștință. Mi-a făcut mare plăcere de cunoștință. Fear. Dismay. I don't know what that means actually. And I'm happy because I can carry all of them in just one run. And I didn't know I didn't need to go back again in this place to just collect the bones. Okay, first we go here and see what's the point in all of this bullshit things. You know what I mean.
It's just me and my mother at the mill here. My father is gone. We don't know what happened to him.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand.
But unde naiba e maica ta aparent?
You're not supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to be in here.
Loud. Skyrim.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you...
I hate this place actually, when you have a mission there and it's just like, you know... You can enter here because, I don't know, it's something happening and... You don't have permission to enter, so you just know you need to fucking wait outside until maybe something go on and you can fucking enter. You know what? It's this so bad now, it's just a fucking chicken thing. Where the chicken do their job and make eggs. And maybe now I can fucking enter in the house.
You're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you?
It's just me and my mother at the mill
here. So, any luck?
My father's gone.
I've been a fool, wasting my... What's done is done. Here, I want you to have this. Bringing me closure was kind.
A bow of... What? Sorry, it's useless and I can carry. Yeah, just useless things like always. What can I say more like this? What can I say more? Nothing. Nothing. Zero things. Enter here, do my job, report some problems, and nothing else. Just nothing else. Just tell me I'm not crazy and everyone see that, okay? Okay, Moose.
So, is this what it's come to? You'd have your own flesh and blood hang, just to solidify your grip as the next yard.
Welcome to Mist. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
What's become of
You're
us?
You're welcome in Riften.
We used to be inseparable. Always fighting back to back and letting nothing stand in our way. You've changed, brother. And not for the better, I'm afraid. I've done what I needed to do to keep Mother happy. It doesn't matter what I really believe. You journey north, keep
You've
well
done
away
what
from Snap Lake
for yourself.
Cave.
Not for Mother. Have infested
Wise up, Harold. There's a store.
Random, am venit o misiune, nu o misiune, o locație random. Adept, da. What the fuck is this adept? Mama, adept, aha, adept. Adept, fă pisici. Dar îmi place că zici că s-au inversat controlele.
You're not supposed to be in here. Last warning. Leave now.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit.
Yes.
Da, 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 cum zici tu, cum zici tu. I just do my job. The different tasks from different people for money and glory. It's just all. Just all I did it. Nothing more. Nothing less. It's just what I do. Talk to the admin about Haran. Îmi place că e cam departe acest dagger, într-un motiv sau altul. Ok.
Who's there? New one.
Just kill him, it's not so fucking hard. Oh.
Victory is yours.
Get the fuck out. Oh, mi s-a dus toate charge-urile, that's a little bit sad. I do not understand what the fuck I just did it. Oh, 7 de alea n-am nevoie de săgeți mai slabe decât fucking Iron Arrow care pot să le cumpăr. Just, no thanks. I don't want that. Deci, avem nevoie de un fucking dagger care aparent îl luăm de aici. Cumva îl luăm de aici, nu știu cum naiba îl luăm, dar... Anyway, let's just do our job and... Îți fac palat cu astea, îți creșteți meeting-ul, sper că nu e... Cel puțin în celălalt, în Skyrim-ul normal, așa făceai în Skyrim-ul ăsta. În ăsta, nu știu dacă așa în Special Edition, n-am încercat, colectai multe blăni și le dădeai să le transformi în piele și... Sau de fapt poți să, poți să craftezi multe armuri de piele, știți, le craftați și după aia, bun, le dați drop, știți, spamezi ăla de craftat, să craftezi din piele materialul și pa, gen, le-ai dat drop. You're going to try and sell me Stendar's mercy to you. If my Horgir doesn't give up the mead this time, I'll hit him over the head with it. Here, for your trouble. I'm not mad at all.
Till next time.
Just really happy about what's happening, actually. I want to sell some of this. Actually, don't sell it. Just do my things, actually. Nothing. No contest. So... trebuie să mă uit un pic să văd la meeting. Meeting-ul e pe ăla jumate, dar bă, ușor. Vreau să craft... Mă, dar aici pot să craftez o groază. Cheating. Am zis că ce pot să fac. Nothing special. Bun, așa, building material. Just... A lot of material. Aici e de orc. Elfon. Dwarf letter. Am nevoie de niște letter ca să facem, cred că asta ar fi cel mai bun, ca asta ar mări cel mai mult la stil. O că ai nevoie de alte materiale și mult mai greu. Și la stud, în iron, nu, la hide. Și hide poți face a lot of that, but... but no, it doesn't matter. Not right now, actually, not right now. Sometimes I will do.
Wanna play a game?
Vreau să o bat. Aș vrea să o bat. Să o omor, preferat. Da, cum zici tu, tipo, cum zici tu. Da, cum zici tu, cum zici tu.
Brave has a big meaning.
Damn. Trebuie să mergem în Windhelm, aparent, ca să întrebăm de nu știu cine. Și până la urmă, cred că mergem în Solitude. Cel mai bine, mergem în Solitude. Oh, wow. I do what's necessary so we can get by.
If you're looking for Ranmir, he's either passed out in bed or working.
Unless you're bringing me another. Who are you to say what I should do? I'll pay her back when I'm ready. You're right. What would my forefathers think if they knew I wasn't paying my debts? Tell Harren I'll bring her the gold I owe.
Oh, wow. That was pretty easy, actually, to speak with someone and tell him what to do. Era în Frozen Heart și n-am realizat pur și simplu și am ieșit. Oh, it's here. Wow. Oh, it's right here.
Just say the word if you need a drink. Thank you. He's not a bad man, just bad with his coins and his drink. My husband Dagger could tell you stories there. I have a couple of Ranmir's things that he traded to us back when he was still paying regularly. I say you burn them.
Last bow.
Good day.
Leather boots? The fuck, no. The fuck. And a glass bow. I have already one. Nu o să vinde scump deloc, sincer, deci n-are rost. No, mersi! Ce am mai putea face acum? Mai avem un solitude, hai să mergem. Wow, that was a nice fucking lag, what can I say? Și trebuie să mergem în solitude. Ok. I'll just say okay and do my jobs, I think. I'll just do my job, but in the morning, not right now. Oh, when no fucking one, it's waked up. Okay, my long time is in apparent in locul ăsta. Ok, Imperiu, cam ciudat, când stă tipul ăla din Imperiu acolo, but just, it's not my problem, actually, so yeah. Time to go here and maybe actually enter in the Legion. Oh, some Khajiit.
The road makes this one weary. May your old high the mountains of sky welcome you, friend. How may I serve you?
Ah, parcă v-ați fost dat și în White Run, dacă nu mă înșel. Nu știu de ce vin des în diferite orașe și se opresc acolo mai exact acolo. Nu intră în oraș. Pentru că Khajiit au o reputație destul de proastă.
Positions. As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes. Get on!
You should tell her that
the castle used to trade his high king. Solitude over
that she know now, I thought.
It's exactly what I'd imagined.
All hard. Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Tori. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Tori. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
Почему по Сирена на обсервание?
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
And his head was just
some gate guard you were.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
New in town, right?
Wow, that was lame.
Yes? Mind yourself in my city, friend. This here axe in full swing is a right terrible sight. You stay out of trouble now. Yes? The castle dower.
I read stories Rock about the solitude.
Why did it have to be
not right
like
now.
This?
A man opens a gate and
just aștept o oră în pune,
probabil. Cut his head off? He deserved a slow.
Damn shame, Rogvir. You're a good man. Need something? You stay out of trouble now. The castle tower dungeon can break even the strongest. A man opens a gate and they cut it.
Fuck this! How many hours I need to wait? Jesus. I can speak with that guy now.
Alex 23. You stay out of trouble now. Need something? I'm the headsman here in Solitude. It's my job. Depends on what you mean by busy. I'm also the head jailer in the dungeon here. Quiet job, usually.
Ain't
got one, but I'd fancy a chance at that Jari Ra's scrawny neck. Filthy Argonia never would have set foot in this city if High King Torig was still alive. I can tell you that. Keep your head about you.
It's so bad.
Yes?
There's no way
just
I
watch yourself.
So
you don't want to meet me on the job. Got to keep my eyes open. Damn Dragus.
Spare some gold?
see a man fallen on hard times, and you think he's been like that forever? I was there. You understand? They left me for dead. I didn't leave them.
Ah, yet another new face. I'm from Hammerfell, you see. I can hardly keep track of all the people I've been meeting. Where the dragon attacked? We've heard rumors of death and fire from the skies, but no real news. Then we should soon be selling arrows by the bushel. A sword is no good against a dragon.
Actually, yes.
Aye, but I'll be here. And there is still, and far to the... There are wonders in this place I never dreamed imaginable.
You say so.
You were there for Rogvir's execution. Perhaps, but necessary. My cousin Fura is somewhere out there in Skyrim right now, fighting Ulfric Stormcloak and his damned insurrectionists. She wouldn't have to be there at all if it weren't for Rogvir. And my aunt wouldn't have to worry about her daughter. You really don't know? He lets Ulfric Stormcloak escape solitude.
Oh, well.
Most people... If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus.
Okay, yeah, a lot of people.
Too many drinking games, too many bet. He's a stubborn oaf. I don't know what good it'll do.
Okay, I want to speak almost with all people.
Good evening. I'm a bard from the Bard's College here in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying.
Thanks. I wish you would. At least that way she'd have people to... You would do that? That's great. You should go do it right now.
I don't have anything to say.
Dragon? Really? Was it big? Oh wow, I knew it. I knew they were real. I have to remember to tell Papa.
Dude.
You're passing through Solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some... It's I bet my sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. I knew with the war, we have an interest. The Solitude Lighthouse will... What an... Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me... Don't worry about them. Turn me... A tragic and very, very profitable event.
Yeah, cause a lot of people, and I want to talk with all of them.
I'm afraid I'm running errands at the moment, but please visit me later at the Temple of the Divines.
A lot of people that I want to talk with them in this damn city.
Plenty of fresh fish
down at the docks.
Svari, yes. I've tried to explain that Rogvir did something bad, and that we all have to be accountable for our actions.
What can I do for you?
Child.
You look like you could do with a... I have my way. The Black Blood Marauders have been... That I do. I had a man... He was very nervous. Mentioned something about needing help. Thanks for taking the
time. You wouldn't have a few minutes to run down. They're adequate. Well, it's a... The bards give up. But with the death of High King... Well, I've got a shipment of spices the East Empire Company. Great. Get back to me when you're done and I'll give you something... Oh, yes. A secret family recipe.
Jesus.
The only good thing my father
a lot of mission here.
In fact, it's so good. No one else in Skyrim
hey,
even tries to make it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Pardon me.
It's a tough time to be wandering Skyrim.
Got you!
I don't want to talk.
Thanks for talking to me.
Oh, you got me.
Fuck this! Fuck this! Why just I take that bullshit? How the fuck just I tell him I don't want to play anymore?
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough. Sure, whatever you say.
Got you.
Bye.
Ha, you called me. Yes? You're it.
You caught me.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real
complete. It's not a mission actually, so I can stop doing it, okay? Okay, complete down Celeste. It's not my job to doing anymore.
The winking Steve has got warm beds and cold.
Da, da, cum zici tu, tipule, cum zici tu. Da, cum zici. Tu.
Seems there's no end to the... I think... Oh, you think Stormcloaks and Legionnaires? It's all the men trained. But I'm not telling... you... My loyalty lies with Solitude. So, where Jarl Ellicent leads...
Waiting. Not my finest hour. Rogvir. Sometimes, though admittedly, it helps. Their aim could be steadier, but they're battle ready.
Keep the divine saved me.
They'll need them if they don't shape
and
up.
They can save you from your trials as well.
Oh, okay, I think so. It's a slow mission, yeah.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet robe.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders? Do you have some reason to be here, citizen? Right, Helgen. One of the prisoners, if I recall correctly. Hadvar's alive. I hope that's true. He's a damn good soldier. But he hasn't reported in yet, so he can't exactly confirm your story. In the meantime, why don't you have a chat with Legat Rikka?
Okay.
I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you. Not many survived, Helgen. Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was all a terrible misunderstanding. He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have
You survived, Helgen? General Tullius told me what happened. Not many made it out alive.
Yep.
I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. I've got a little test lined up. Pass that, and we'll talk about you joining the Legion.
Okay.
Is that confidence or bravado? Confidence I can use. Bravado gets soldiers killed. We'll soon find out. I'm sending you to clear out Fort Hrogstad. If you survive, if you die, then I'll have no further. The ancients built many of the. Sadly, most have fallen. Fort Hrogstad is. We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved in. Good. That's what I want to hear. Now go make it happen, soldier. That's not what my scouts report.
Can't wait.
Sir.
Stay sharp.
Every day, more join his cause.
Think you've got the men. Honestly, if you're serious, but talk to Legat Rikka. She handles the local rebellion.
Okay. I think it's. We did it well.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good band.
Okay. The fuck did you stay there? Because I don't pay any fucking attention to your fucking world. Okay, it's time to enter in every shop and speak with everybody to just take mission. Because this is our job, to take mission, to help people. People help me with money.
Glad you decided to Jarl Ellis. Damn, that reminds me. Saved me a lot of trouble. I showed, I don't know, it couldn't have happened to a nice... I have no... From that, you beat me. We were children, sure, but Rogvir never outgrew that.
God damn it! We have a lot of missions.
Talk about
here.
Him being an honorable Nord,
Skeever friend.
Pure folly.
People say there's a man wandering the streets near the Blue Palace. He seems distressed, but he's not making any sense.
Oh.
I think the Bard's College might be looking for recruits. You should speak to the head of the college, Viarmo, if you're. Varnius Junius stopped by here on his way to court. He was worried about something. Well, as it turns out, I had a pet Skeever when I was a boy, and he. They were smaller back then. Remember the winking Skeever next time
anyway.
Cause I'm vorbit, mi se pare, no?
I'm too old to work. That don't make me too old to drink.
Ah, yet another new face. I'm from Hammerfell, you see. I can hardly keep track of all the people I've been meeting.
Cu tine poți vorbi?
Feel free to make requests. Oh, no. But generally, if you want, only in that I'm a graduate. Sure. What can I do for you? Yes.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious.
Bondar Isaacs and Cage Noir just to strikes forth like a fury of a
god. By blade or by spell. If you change your mind, seek me out here. I tell you,
Bom, dá um zico aqui, gente. Já se parte daqui a pouco, muita coisa. Like, subscribe, share, comment, share, touch, smash, good. Bye, bye.